Hi, I'm Karen, Daniel's mum. This is Daniel Bove, and we're from Barnsley. We've continuously had problems since Daniel was at the age where he could walk and talk and be quite independent as a toddler. In public places, especially play zones, if he had a meltdown or it were getting a bit aggressive towards other children, parents would come over or carers and shout at us and be really aggressive towards us. It's been a couple of times where we've been actually told to leave a play zone by management in the past when we were younger. This is all before his diagnosis of ADHD and autism. Since he's got older and since his diagnosis, his behaviour has got worse. He's become very impulsive, very irrational, very aggressive at times, and very vocal. And it got to a point where people were talking about him in front of him, and we could hear him, couldn't we? And it would upset him. So rather than Daniel standing in a supermarket or a shop or a public place and shouting back at rude gestures, rude comments, ignorant comments that were coming towards him, Daniel actually asked if there were anything we could do to let people know that it wasn't naughty, it wasn't rude, and it wasn't ignorant without him having to speak to him, because he's very confrontational, and the more he would speak to people, it turned into a full-blown argument. And it's not really what an 8-year-old should be doing, justifying their behaviour. This is a good way of doing it, a silent way of doing it, which doesn't draw any more attention to the situation.